I'm Laura Jones for Charleston Home and Design Magazine here at the Charleston Fall Home Show, the downtown Gilliard Center. I'm with the fantastic Kevin Kalman of Kalman Construction. How are you today?
Doing great. Good to see you, Laura.
Good. Good to see you as well. How's our home show been going for you so far?
We've had a great show so far.
Good.
Everything's going very well.
Good. Glad to hear it. Say, tell me a little bit more about your business. Obviously, construction is in the name, but tell me a little bit more about everything you guys can do. A wide range of services, correct?
We're a design build company, so we do design and the construction. We have a very small family-owned company. We subcontract very, very little. We also have a sister company that is licensed in plumbing, electrical, and HVAC. So we can take care of moving their plumbing when it needs to be moved, and walls, and etc.
Perfect. Wonderful. So how does this process get started? Do people come to a showroom? Do you come to their homes? Do they just show you a bunch of pictures and you make it happen? How does it all work?
All of those together, yes.
All right.
usually we go to the person's home. We'll take a look at what they have. Some people will have pictures that they've ripped out of magazines if they like this or that or what they want to do. Then we'll take a look at their space. We'll measure it all up. I'll send them an email, say here's what we're looking at, and then we proceed forward from there.
And you do highly custom work, correct?
Very much so. We do very little stuff over and over again. It's always one-off every time.
Yeah. Say, perfect. As far as like sourcing goes, do you go get it? Do you go shopping with people? How do they pick their tile or pick their flooring? How does any of that work?
Usually when we give them a quote, we'll have allowances in there for tile and plumbing and so forth because we don't know what somebody's using at that time. And then we'll tell them locally where they can go and look at stuff. Sometimes it's bought online. They can go to different tile stores or flooring stores and pick out what they're going to use. If they can buy it, we can buy it. Really doesn't matter to me. Somebody's got to buy it sooner or later. So it doesn't matter.
Yeah, very true, very true. It can be an overwhelming process to start a remodel or a build. What's your best piece of advice for someone who's looking to start off? Do they pick a big project first, do a little project, do all of it at once? What do you recommend?
I think you bite off as much as you can chew. You know, if you've got five or six projects that you want to do, you might want to do your kitchen, your master bath, and add something else. You do it in the order that makes sense construction-wise, so you're not having to back up to redo things. And at the same time, you do things that you can live with so that you're just not completely overwhelmed by the amount of stuff that's going on. Because somebody's in your house every day. You know, you may have dogs, you've got kids. You know, everybody has a life that they're living besides all this other stuff that's going on. So the goal is, understand what you're doing. Make sure you've got everything before you start. Before you start, very, very important. I can't stress that enough. If you're missing one thing, that thing is going to be back ordered and it'll just throw a monkey wrench in things, and you lose subcontractors or you lose people because they've got other jobs that they need to go to. So it can just stretch something out for like weeks at a time, and nobody can live with that.
Yeah.
Nobody can live with it.
That is absolutely wonderful advice. I would highly recommend my friends or anybody else at home heed that advice and get all of your ducks in a row before people start coming into your home.
Yeah, you want the disruption to be as little as possible. You know, as you know, since we did your kitchen over, your bathroom, sorry.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we were able to time it that you were going to be out of town for most of it, and so that gave us a week head start, and you know, darn near got it pulled off in a week. So
say, that was absolutely amazing. Oh. To go away, tropical vacation, come home, brand new master bathroom. So I loved it.
Yeah, that was a great project. We didn't have to deal with your dog either.
Yeah, Cujo was hidden, so no, we're good. I see a couple in the trends in the background behind me. Tell me, what do you see some of the hottest things going? I see the shiplap for sure, tile mosaic details, glass tile. What are some of the hot design trends you're seeing that everybody must have?
In the bathrooms, we're seeing more and more natural stone, people still doing a lot of ceramic, but it seems to be going more towards the natural stone again. It was like that a few years ago. It's gone to more subway. Now it seems to be going back again. And in the kitchens, the white shaker cabinet is still king.
Yes.
That is still the king of cabinets, no matter what. In the countertop world, everybody is going to the away from the granite now and going more towards the man-made stone products. So
quartz is gorgeous. I'm a fan.
Yeah, it's come to that, and you know, and it's more and more and more of it. So, you know, we love it. We love to use the product over and over again.
Good, good. And if people want more information from you and want to use your services, how can they get in contact with you?
They can reach us at our office at 843-856-0515. They can look us up online at kalmanconstruction.com.
Well, thanks so much for chatting with me today, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your home show.
Thanks, Laura. Have a great day.
You too.